Chicos,
¿qué más llega entre ellos?
Good thing, guys. I like this different stuff. I'm gonna show you right now.
I know you don't want to see this. Yeah.
No. Mm-mm. What's wrong with the bugs?
No, but that's okay. But you want to be in the sun? We gotta sit here.
Oh yeah. Anyways, so I'm gonna go ahead and
start here.
Yeah. And that's the hair setting right there. How did I fuck up? I forgot to put a picture on the screen, but yeah. In this picture right here, there's a box braids, but I'm gonna get them in the rich braids, so yeah, because I don't do box braids anymore. So yeah. And I'll see you when I get in the shop. Gonna be really, really cute. So yeah. Let's see what she gets done by my hair. So guys, I just got the hair shop and now I'm at White Castle. So yeah, see you guys. Look at my hair. Just what I call girl pad, and I got some jewelry. See, I got some cute jewelry on my hair. So yeah. I got big jewelry and little jewelry on my hair, so yeah.
Hello. I spent $65.20 in White Castle, and I asked her. I said, "How did this damn bill come to $65.20?"
It's so cute.
A 30 cheeseburgers with no onions and add ketchup was $29.70. Cheese sticks was $5 because I got y'all a 10. You wanted I got the 10 cheese sticks because if you get 5, you're spending more money. So I got two of them.